everyone.
We're back in Paris and Brandon got me flowers this morning. Going to the Eiffel Tower and then
Versailles.
Yeah.
The Palace of Versailles.
Okay, let's go.
Hello.
We're at the Eiffel Tower. So crazy.
It's amazing.
Yeah. We've just been taking pictures because we don't have much time.
Yeah.
Right now, but we're gonna come back later this evening.
And we're trying to get it from the other side because apparently there's like water and a river over there.
Yeah.
But this side's kind of like the iconic long green grass area, which is cool.
Yeah, show you. Wow. This is my outfit. And shout out to my nan for these shoes. Yeah, they're sparkly.
She had a very prissy outfit.
She got them for me and she said, these look like Paris.
She was right.
Yeah.
I didn't wear a super Parisian outfit. I just brought my wardrobe from home. I didn't really buy much for this trip.
You still look good though. And we're here at the Palace of Versailles.
You got it.
Yeah, I feel like I mispronounce everything. I said it.
Other languages are hard.
Yeah.
I only know like 5 words in French.
Okay, we're going in. Outside at the gardens. Hello.
About to go to the opera. Very excited.
Yes.
The opera house here is supposed to be insane. I found it on Instagram and I was like, whoa, this place looks cool, so I bought tickets.
Yeah, actually I'd shown you it before that.
I re-found it on Instagram because I had forgotten about it, which I feel like I've done a lot of, because you probably sent me so many things before we got here. And then we just got in the wedding mindset and I didn't really book anything besides like 2 things.
Yeah, but it'll be fun.
Yeah.
And then it's also our 1 week anniversary of being married. And we got sneak peeks of our pictures and they're so good.
They're really good.
Yeah. But yeah, we're going to the opera and then dinner.
Yeah. It was going to be the other way around, but we had a really good time at the Eiffel Tower.
And yeah, we went back to the Eiffel Tower and took some pictures.
It's really cool there.
Do you want to try to sing opera really fast?
No, I'm good. You can show.
No.
You have that one video where you're singing on the roller coaster.
Oh, yeah.
You had the mouth for it, though.
Okay. We made it to the opera house.
So beautiful.
Yeah, look at it.
Ooh. Very nice.
It's so huge. Wow.
Wow.
Opera.
I can't sing.
Open your mouth.
Costume.
I'll insert opera music over it.
Oh, okay. You get to go to the top.
Going to the top. Okay.
So what happens if you buy tickets like 3 days before the show?
But we'll have a good view of the whole thing.
Yeah, yeah. The view that it showed looks awesome. I don't know if there's 2 buttons.
Oh wow, this is the elevator. It's like see-through.
That's cool. I must be talking. I pressed the talk button first. À votre avis, qu'avons-nous vu de l'amour? De vous à moi, vous m'avez eu, mon amour. Ne vous déplaise. Hello. Good morning.
Today we're going to Disneyland Paris. I'm so excited.
Me too. I haven't been to Disneyland since I was a kid.
That's gonna be so cool. I think the tower is pink. Or the castle is pink. That's why I wore this pink dress.
Ooh.
And then last night, the opera, it was cool. The inside was really cool to sit in the seats.
And it happened, they always perform the operas in the original language, and it happened to be English. So that was cool. So you could track along a little better than if it was just French the whole night, because I would have just been like, cool.
Yeah. And then we went to dinner and we tried duck and lamb.
Not a fan of lamb.
The duck was pretty good, but the lamb wasn't very good.
So. Yeah. I was going to try to get McDonald's after, but it was closed. I just got Nutella biscuits.
Yeah. But the French onion soup, it's so good here.
Oh, yeah. It was amazing. They put so much cheese in mine, like that thick of a layer. And bread. It was good.
We're looking at ears. I'm getting this one. It's a bridal one. It has
a
veil.
They have that here. It's just like so. It's cool.
Well, a lot of people go to Disney for their honeymoon.
That's true.
It has a veil, but it's tucked in. But he's still looking for his.
I'll look for a hat.
I think he should get ears, but he might get a hat. We'll see.
Found the hat.
This is what he's wanting, and I just don't.
I haven't seen it in the mirror.
He would look cuter with ears if we took a picture. Not this hat.
I like it. Hot dog.
Oh my. This is what I chose.
Should have worn that at the wedding.
No.
That would have been funny.
About to go on Hyperspace Mountain. It's Star Wars themed here. I don't know if that's how it is in America, because I haven't been. But I'm really excited because I like Star Wars a lot. And I remember Space Mountain a little bit from when I was a kid. It's so pretty here too. That was scary.
Yeah.
It was fun though. I haven't ridden a roller coaster in so long. The lines are pretty long here, so we're not sure how many rides we're gonna do, but it's so cool. Really glad we got to try out Disneyland Paris. The castle's super pretty. We're gonna go over there right now, actually. Oh, my hair.
Hello.
Hey, guys. We just got into the other side of the park.
And
the
studios. We just went shopping.
Yeah.
We got sweatshirts. We'll have to show you later, but
yeah.
Sweatshirts, a coffee cup, and a charm for my Pandora bracelet.
They have a lot of cool things here.
Yeah.
It's hard to just select a few things to buy, but we did. Only bought like five things. Three, four.
Yeah.
Less than 10, which is hard.
Yeah.
They have everything here, and it's really pretty. This place reminds me exactly of like the one in Florida, and we haven't rode many rides though. They all have quite a bit of a line, and we were trying to get back to the Eiffel Tower tonight, so we've kind of just been shopping. And
yeah.
We rode Space Mountain, which is cool, and then we've gone through every little area. We got food, but
yeah
we're
gonna fun
explore in here a little bit and then head back. So yeah.
Everyone's looking at us. I don't think people vlog much here.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Paris.
Ici Buzz l'éclair appelle à tous les rangers de l'espace.
Boba.
Now we're getting boba.
This
it's
place
so pretty.
Yeah, that's why we stopped. We literally weren't even gonna get anything.
Yeah, we weren't planning on it, but it's so pretty. Okay, you're gonna shake it?
Yeah.
It's a creme brulee latte.
Oh, that looks good.
It does. With vegetable milk.
Whatever that means.
We don't know what that means, but.
Should I taste it first?
Yeah, taste it.
It's good.
I like it. I had a boba.
I'm sorry.
I love chewing that soup. Good snack. Alright, we're back to the room. We're eating
a lot of sweets.
A lot of sweets. Most of the trip I've been eating sweets.
Yeah, it's like our full diet. We just ate some macaroons and chocolate covered raisins.
today's kind of been a matcha day for me. They had a chocolate matcha drink that I got for breakfast, and then matcha cake, and then I got a matcha cinnamon roll for breakfast.
And then I got a matcha brownie. I haven't tried it yet, but it's right here.
It looked good.
I guess I should try it.
Yeah. At least take a bite, but...
That's really good.
Really? It's a lot more creamy than I expected.
Yeah. It's almost like cheesecake or something.
Yeah, that tastes like matcha cheesecake. Yeah, that's what so I would describe good. It. That's really good. But yeah, it's been a green day.
Yeah.
We should have had these desserts at our wedding because it was St. Patty's Day.
Oh yeah, we should have.
But maybe, you know, our St. Patty's Day party we threw in a year, we'll have a bunch of matcha dessert.
Yeah.
But would definitely recommend the pastries in Paris.
Yeah, they're really good.
Got our food. Hey guys, we just saw the light show.
It was really good and pretty.
We had to rush here because I tried getting a to-go drink and I don't think they do those here very much because it took a while, but it was so pretty. I'm glad we got here in time. But
now it's just lighting up, but yeah.
So cool. Good morning.
Good morning, just got coffee and now we're walking to get pastries.
I haven't tried a few things and it's our last full day, so I'm really excited to try some new French food.
Yeah, and we're matching. We both have on
black turtlenecks.
And our dogs. Our dogs.
Yeah.
Market.
It's really cool.
There's just a bunch of like local fresh fruit and vegetables, fish,
yeah,
jams, everything like that. It's cool.
Money.
Oh. We're walking to get tested for COVID because we're leaving tomorrow, unfortunately.
Not looking forward to it.
Yeah.
I haven't had to get tested in forever.
I've never been tested.
We're at the mall, the Galerie Lafayette or something like that.
Yeah.
But it's so beautiful. It's like all one store, I think, in a way, with a bunch of designer brands. Yeah. So you can like check out anywhere, I'm pretty sure. But it's super cool, we got some souvenirs. No more designer shopping though.
Yeah, we've already done a lot of damage. Ooh, this is scary.
Don't like ledges? There should be a fancy Starbucks, I think, that way or that way.
I wanna go. We're on the rooftop of the mall, so
I can't see anything.
But it's so cool.
It is really cool. You can see the Eiffel, the Opera House. It's beautiful.
Now we're walking to Starbucks. It's supposed to be the most amazing Starbucks in Paris.
Yeah.
It has cherubs and really cool decorations, so I'm excited.
Yeah, it's supposed to be like really decorated compared to every other one here. So we had to check it out since we're so close. Thank you.
pretty.
It's amazing.
Cheers. Cheers. It's so good. The Starbucks here is so much better. Mm-hmm. They have sugar-free caramel, and they don't have that in America.
Yeah.
And then you got hot chocolate, and you said it's a lot better.
Yeah, I've been trying to try French hot chocolate, and it's good.
Yeah, it's so pretty. Now we're at McDonald's just to get a snack. Because it's three stories, and we've been wanting to try and just compare. When I was in Japan, it was so much better than the American McDonald's, so we wanted to just try it. And they have so many pastries here.
Yeah, and some sandwiches I haven't seen
before.
Oh
yeah, they have unique sandwiches. I'm excited to try the fries because they were so much better in Japan. But look at the pastries. We went to another one, and they had even more. But yeah.
Oh, those are like those rum cake things you pointed out.
Oh yeah, they have rum cakes. Yeah.
Cheesecake, mini apple pie.
They even have a salad bar. Wow, that looks good. So you just order on these kiosks instead of ordering in person. So it's actually four stories, and this is our view.
Le petit fondue. Ooh, fried onions.
It's fried onions, cheese, and a burger. Is that good?
It's good.
Fries were good too. They're pretty similar. They had potato wedges, but we didn't get them. Place and it was amazing.
Yeah, that was one of my favorite meals here. I haven't had good souffle in a really long time.
Yeah, it was so good.
And that was the best I've ever had.
Sweet and savory ones, and so good.
Yeah, I would go back, but yeah. Until last night, so we can't go back.
Yeah, but we'll just come back
next time.
Yeah.
Whenever that may be.
Yeah.
But really good.
Yeah. Okay. We're getting gelato.
Oh, I look tired.
Hello.
Good morning.
It's our last morning, and we're really tired because there was a time change last night, so we lost an hour.
We got him.
And then we were up late packing because we bought a lot of stuff.
We did.
So we had to rearrange our bags, but we're going to get coffee and pastries, and then we're leaving. And we're so sad.
Yeah, it flew by. It really did.
Yeah.
But
it was a good trip though. So fun, and hopefully we'll be back.
Yeah, I really like Paris, so I want to for sure.
Yeah.
My hair.